Thank you.
So I'm recording now, so just recording now, yeah.
I'm going to play Melody of Japan Folk Songs with my students. Please come here.
Thank you.
Next, I'm going to play very famous song. It is called Tsugaru, John Kardesh. This song is most famous Tsugaru folk songs. I hope you like it. Thank you for listening. Actually, today is a special day because today, last year, I came to England for the first time to read. So it is one anniversary of my life in UK. Thanks to your help, I'm really happy that I'm on such a great stage. Thank you. So next, I'm going to play my original song. It is called Electric, with a very great player, Keisuke Moriya. Thanks for listening. Next, I'm going to Hanbari, Arika Mochita, who is a very famous Japanese folk singer. Please come here.
Hello everybody, my name is Arika Mochita. I'm really glad to be here today and welcome to Hyper Japan. We would like to showcase some Japanese folk music because this Tsugaru Jamisen, as you can see, it's got only three strings and he's creating this strong sound with it. And originally it is an instrument to accompany the singer, and it was great to hear the solo performance and with other students and with the drumming, but originally with the singing. So I'd like to sing with the Tsugaru Jamisen and hope you like it. The first song is called Kokiriko Bushi, and this is quite famous, and if you know any Japanese friends, ask them if they know Kokiriko, because it's a really famous song, and there will be some repetition, so you will hear the sound quite Japanese-like. So Kokiriko Bushi. So if you could join with clapping hands, I will show you how to do it and make it more lively with me. That'd be great. So the second song is Habara Tsumiuta.
Oh no.